So tell me, how did you come to host this event tonight?
You know, I came, like, I found out a lot about drug trafficking. I watched a special on it, and it really interested me, and I realized how important it really is, and I started seeing more attention on it, and, you know, I Googled it, and I realized how important it is and how many people are involved in it, and, you know, every 2 minutes a child gets taken, and I thought, this is a cause that I want to get involved with. You know, there's been so many amazing charities, you know, in the world, but not that I've ever really gotten involved with, and this is one that I really do want to get involved with. I mean, this is about human beings and, like, little kids getting stolen, and that's the scariest thought in the world because they're so innocent, and, you know, we have to stop it immediately.
And lastly, what are you working on next? What do you have coming out?
I have a movie coming out called The Fields, and I have another one that's coming out that I produced with my brother in March called The Irishman. It's based on a true story, and we'll be doing American Pie 4 this year and The Big Lebowski 2 this year.
It's going to be a fun reunion. Are you excited for that?
Yeah, it'll be like the 10-year reunion, the first time we all see each other, so...
Everyone coming back for that?
The whole cast should be coming back for that.
Wow.
So, but I don't know who's coming back as fat, skinny, Mary, this, so we'll see. I don't know the script yet.
I don't know your storyline yet.
No clue. We'll see.
It'll be exciting to see. Thank you so much. Have a great time tonight. Thanks, you guys.
Yeah, so the event tonight is going to be about child trafficking. And I too was victim of child sex trafficking just 4 years ago, and not even 200 miles away from here in San Diego. The truth of the matter is that we live really, really close to the largest border crossing in the whole world. And it's one of the main points of smugglers trafficking victims to the U.S.
What brings you out here tonight?
We're just supporting Tara and her really great cause. I mean, I really do love her so much, and you know actually what she's doing for it. So I mean, it's such a great thing. I mean, not many people know about child trafficking and what it actually involves and what it does. But it you know, it's something that we really need to, you know, get our focus and our attention to. So.
And tell me, what do you have coming up
next? I'm working on a couple of films actually, and a new record as well. And we're producing a new record with Exit Right Records and Javelin, where she just recently had a traumatic experience go through her life. So we're definitely pushing a new Hawaiian angle to this new record that she's going to put out. So, you know, producing that as well. So.
Yeah. All right, sounds good. We'll have to keep an eye out for that. Very cool. Thank you so much. Have a great night.
Have a great night.
Wow, this is pretty amazing. I mean, the grandson of Clark Gable, and your name is also Clark Gable.
Yes, it's interesting. It's fun, and you know, I love my grandfather. I'm really, really happy to be here. I'm happy to be supporting this cause, and yeah, I'm very excited.
Well, what brought you out tonight, and were you surprised that child trafficking is a problem in the United States?
I was surprised when I actually found out about it. What brought me out here tonight is I'm actually supporting my friend who's actually the victim of it. Yeah, and I couldn't believe it when I heard about it, to hear that our country is like the biggest country of supporting the child trafficking. I mean, it's insane to me. So, yeah, I mean, I'm very supportive of it, and I'm really, really happy to be here. And yeah.
Oh, my friend Robert Madrid told me about it. He's a good friend of mine, and it's for a great cause. So I was like, I'm a comedian. I perform here about twice a year. So I was like, you know what? Why not? And, you know, Tara Reid's in the house, so it's like, come on, American Pie, what's up? Let's do this right now, stat, you know?
Are you going to be performing tonight?
Yeah, I'm the host for this event, you know what I mean? Handshakes are $2, just in case anybody wants one, all right?
Getting pricey, but all for a good cause, of course.
I'm donating the $2, all right, by the way.
What brings you out here tonight?
I'm celebrating. It's Golden Globes. You know, I get to dress up and be girly for a change. I decided to step away from my black and do something crazy. I don't know.
I love it. I love it. What are you doing now? What have you been up to?
I've been up to tons of trouble lately, obviously. I know I'm such a naughty girl. I seem to get caught up in a lot of stuff. I don't know. Wrong place at the wrong time, maybe. Working on a reality series, working more in the adult entertainment world, dancing, traveling the world. It's been a lot of fun. Very exciting year.
I heard you were out with Charlie Sheen recently. Are you guys friends, or?
I can't talk about that. I know.
Yeah, mm-hmm. But there is maybe some truth to that. That was out there.
It was a fun weekend. Yes,
okay. I had a fun Vegas weekend.
It was a fun Vegas weekend. Yes.
That's true. And are you seeing anyone now?
Yes, I am. Okay. I am seeing somebody.
Someone special.
Yes. And I don't want to bring him into this whole circus, so we'll keep him under wraps.
Yeah. Were you surprised that child trafficking is a problem in the United States?
No, not surprised, but, you know, I would expect it. Yeah.
Who do you want to see win tonight, the Golden Globes?
Ooh, that's a hard choice right now. I would say Pink. Yeah. Pink.
Definitely. Sounds good. So cool. All right. Well, we'll have to check out your music. For sure. Thank you so much. You look amazing tonight. You know, who are you wearing and how did you pick this out?
I'm wearing BB. I picked it out because I just liked it.
Well, it looks great. Definitely. And tell me, what do you have coming up next?
It's just on the show Shit My Dad Says with William Shatner. And I'm working on Cameron Crowe's next film, We Bought a Zoo.
Yeah. Cool. And who's in that movie? You mentioned someone else.
Matt Damon and Scarlett Johansson.
Hey, that's exciting.
I'm excited. he's still a hottie.
And if you could work with any other actor or actress in Hollywood, who would it be?
Definitely Ben Affleck.
We'll get the word out to him for sure. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And of course, everyone out there is so happy to see the progress Lindsay's making. Everyone's rooting for her. You know, what can you tell us about how she's doing now?
She's doing really, really well. She's the old Lindsay Lohan, and pretty soon she'll have her mom and my son Michael and Cody and Allie out here, and she'll have her family together. And that's important. She needed that for a long time now.
Absolutely. I mean, everyone was so happy to see the two of you reconcile. I mean, that was just so touching.
You know, but it's hard. Look, when you have a child that's running that path like I did when I was younger, you don't want to hear from anyone. The people that are trying to stop you are the people you don't want to be around. Those are the people. Those are the people taking candy from a baby. And you know what? I was that person. But that's okay. Someone had to be that person. And thank God Lindsay's here and she got the help she needed. No matter, you know, what the consequences for myself or for her were, we're in a good place now.